The year is 2040. Jake Paul is now the USA president. The world is in shambles. There's chaos and destruction everywhere. Only one man can save us. And that man is Whaleman.